What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, I have Tech N9ne, and he's featuring Mackenzie Nicole. And this is the song, Yeah No. Yeah No! Exclamation point. So, this is the second song to come out, I think, for his new album, Interfere. Interfere. It's a play on words. With that being said, let's just get into this. And I hope everybody's enjoying their day. Hope you ate your bootios to make sure that you a booty. And let's get into this.
Drops on the one. If your bum's crossed and you're done, don't get red rum caught in your lungs. It's electric when the tech is finna get plumb lost in the drum. Let's go!
We gotcha. He wanted with we cause we don't see nada. Gotta be solitary, ring you probably with me, partners in the B chakra. Please off, you gotta bleed mantra. Please pop, I'ma need vodka with the weed to stop the late beat. Gagaball pit, slit, bitch, split, slide. You can dip with them guys that when a hit split from inside. Motherfucking circle, I don't wanna hurt you. The Nina's a virtue, we gotta take care of him. And if you think you're gonna harass him, you can't reach me and all of my seraphim. Ninfold. So nigga, I've been shows like I didn't souls. Make them implode with a beat like I'm on in my grim flows. When I'm done, take a bite of the gun. Everyone, I gotta go. You wanna hang out with Doc Strange after my show? Yeah, no.
Yeah, we good. It's just time to be still, for real. I ain't met y'all's enemies. I'm trying to preserve my chakras, nigga.
Nine times greater than a rhymed I'm beta. With the slime crown way behind, I'm...
Jesus Christ. Looks like he's going with dark and a light theme, probably to signify evil and good. And in the beginning he said he's not hanging out. He's reclusive now. Meaning he's, you know, yeah. Then he just said right there he's trying to preserve his chakras. Anyways. Whew. Good beat. When it hit in, yeah. Anyways, the gun drops in a one. If your bum's crossed, then you're done. Don't get red rum caught in your lungs. Red rum is murder spelled backwards. It's electric when the tech is finna get plumb lost in the drum. Let's go. We gotcha. He want it with we because we don't see not. We gotcha. He want it with we because we don't see nada. Gotta be solitary or probably with me, partners, in a B chakra. Fleas off ya, gotta bleed, Mothra. Please, Papa, I'ma need vodka with the weed to stop ta... With the weed to stop ta lay D, Gaga. I'ma need vodka with the weed to stop ta lay D, Gaga. Aha! I get it. He's gonna need vodka with the weed to stop... And lay the D. Gaga. Ball pit. Slit. Bitch. Split side. You can dip with them guys. They want to hit the split from inside my effing circle. I don't want to hurt you. The Nina's a virtue. We got to take care of them. And if you think you're going to harass them, you cannot reach me and all of my seraph. I'm ninefold. And if you think you're going to harass him, you cannot reach me and all of my seraph. I'm ninefold. So, brother, I been chose. I get in souls. Make them implode with a beat like I'm on and my grim flows. When I'm done, say goodbye to the gun. Everyone, I gotta go. You want to hang out with Doc Strange after my show? Yeah, no. Then he says, yeah, we good. It's just time to be still for real. I am not y'all's enemy. I'm trying to preserve my chakras, brother. I feel that, Tech. I feel that. You know, like sometimes, man, you just can't be hanging out with people all the time, or else you're never gonna do what you wanna do. You know what I mean? Like, because you're not focused. You're not focused. You know? I feel you, Tech. I feel you. You know, I don't hang out with people all the time either. Mainly because I feel like they drink too goddamn much. You know what I mean? And I'm not a drinker, Tech. You know, I'm a smoker. I will smoke all day. I will eat edibles and all that stuff. But I'm not a big drinker. You know what I mean? So after a drink or two, I'm like, bleh, I'm good. And then they're still just pounding down beer after beer after beer after beer to the point that they're like, bleh. You know, and I'm like, yeah, this is a great time. Anyways, rant over. But I hear you, Tech Nine. I hear you.
Then I rhymed, I'm beta. With the slime crown way behind, I'm made it. With the fine shine haters when I line my. But I'm the highest angel in rank. Yeah. Try to find my angle and cape. I'm exalted, nigga lost his, but the boss is entangled in bank. Yeah. Might feel inferior to this hierarchy, but you're gonna hear Suspiria. You're trying to tire mark me. They can never bring the court to money. The family cannot afford the body of the blessed kid to be tested. You're gonna catch shit like a porta potty. Never am I pleading my case. Got an angel 90 feet in my face on a cloud nine. About time to get out rhymes with devout lines. About mine, I see shout signs because I outshine on the cloud kind. I'ma stay lifted and gifted. I see that you round up. That's because you're wicked and vicious. You're being in that crown, bro. If you family, you already know I'm gonna show. But if a nigga wanna get with me on back and forth flow, yeah, no. 20 times over after shows, nigga.
Man, he's freaking killing this song, dude. My goodness. Nine times greater than rhymes, I'm beta. With the slime crowd, it behind, I made it with divine shine haters. Nine times greater than rhyme, I'm beta. Or I'm beta. With the slime crowd, it behind, I made it with divine shine haters. When I align mine, but I'm the highest angel in rank, try to find my angle and came, I'm exalted. Brother lost his, but the boss is entangled in bank. Saying somebody else lost their money, but he's entangled in bank. Might feel inferior to this hierarchy, but you're gonna hear superior. You trying to tire mark me. Superior. You trying to tire mark me. Superior attire. Anyways, so that's what he's trying to say there. Superior's attire. You're trying to tire mark him. Skid mark, you know? Run him over. Tech will never bring the gore to Mahdi. The family cannot afford the body of the blessed kid to be tested. You're going to catch shit like a porta potty. This next part's really good. Shiza, why ya? Try the fire. Bye, bro. Never am I pleading my case. Got an angel 90 feet in my face. On a cloud nine. About time to get out rhymes with devout lines. About mine to see shout signs. Because I outshine all the clout kind. I'ma stay lifted and gifted. I see that you round up. That's because you're wicked and vicious. You'll be in the ground, bruh. If you're family, you already know I'm going to show. But if a brother want to get with me on back and forth flow. Yeah, no. Saying he's not going to go, battling nobody. Party time's over after shows. Hang out. I don't know who the hell's shooting at you, motherfuckers.
Leave it. Nigga, just leave it. Our connection is no more needed. Cause my mere mortal mind has been deleted. Now I'm a seraphim, your time is now depleted. So I conceded, motherfucker, leave it. Nigga, just leave it. Our connection is no more needed. Cause my mere mortal mind has been deleted. Now I'm a seraphim, your time is now depleted. So I conceded.
So I've been having technical difficulties with my camera for no reason at all. It'll just stop working. As you just saw before, during this Tech 9 reaction. So, I apologize for that. I can't tell when it happens. Luckily, it seems like it was towards the very end of the song. So, you know, but there were other songs that I was reacting to, and it would do it like 2 minutes in, and I wouldn't know until the song's over. And then I don't want to redo the song because then it's not an authentic reaction. You know what I mean? Like, you could only truly react to something like once, right? You know? So, anyways, sorry about the technical difficulties. I don't know why it does that. I don't like to look at myself on the camera, so I'll usually click the lyrics screen in front of the camera so I don't have to stare at myself, because clearly, why would I want to stare at myself? So yeah, but sometimes when I do that, it'll just freeze up, and because the lyrics are in front of it, I won't be able to notice. So anyways, sorry about the technical difficulties. Also, I hope I even edit this little video into the video properly. So yeah, peace. I give that Tech 9, yeah, no song, a rating 8.7 out of 10, by the way.